Right, today I'm going to pressure cook two lamb shanks. These are the last two. I'm not going to bother with lamb shanks in the future. It's just not enough meat on them. I've got water in the bottom of here because it's basically steaming things at high pressure. Let's see if we can get the meat off of these without too much trouble. Okay, the pressure cooker's up. And well, next time we see them, it'll be cooked up in about half an hour. Alright, the beauty of cooking stuff in a pressure cooker is that the pressure keeps the meat intact and tenderizes it nicely. There's that one. There's the other one. Two nice pieces of lamb shank. We'll cut that meat off and we'll put it in a curry or something. There you are, video ends. Pressure cooking lamb shanks. Alright, here we have the two bones and the nice tender meat, which only cooked for about 20-25 minutes. It's come off really nicely, and I shall be able to use that in several things, sandwiches, stews, whatever. So there you are. That's lamb shanks cooked in the pressure cooker. Right, this is a lamb curry I made with those offcuts from the pressurised cooker yesterday. So now I've added those parts to this curry mix with some of the other casserole stew. Alright, and here we have the rice, which I put the rice in this bowl and then microwaved it for 20 minutes. Quite a lot of rice in there. We'll strain this out and then that will make the basis of our meal today. Curried rice, curried lamb with rice. Yeah, put this through the sieve. Okay, and we'll put that with the meal in a minute. Okay, we have a nice bed of rice here on a plate. This big spoon, a couple of good dollops on that. Look at that. Okay. One more, and that's today's dinner, and that's curried lamb on a bed of rice. Should prove nice. There's a little ending to this video. Put the rice in with the curry, mix it all up, right? Makes no difference. Mix it all up, bag it up, put it in the freezer. The rice is good in here this way, is it any other way? Should get about two or three meals out of that. What do you mean?
Oh, this is really yummy. Mm. Not too hot. Really tasty. And this lamb that I put in here, mixed in with this sauce and old casserole, it's made a perfect job. Oh, really enjoying this. Can't wait for the other ones.
Okay, I've got a bag here and I've bagged up three small bags with a meal in each one, just about. And that'll go in the freezer when it cools down for another day. So life's cheap.